Join us online at charlierose.com.
Did you achieve as a dancer everything you wanted to do? Were you as good as you could have been?
Oh, who the hell knows? Because your own potential are, you know, it depends from many. I made some foolish mistakes. I took some unnecessary maybe tours sometimes. I allowed myself to be hurt many times.
Physically hurt. Five surgeries or something.
Oh, maybe more.
More.
It was just a 7 on my knee, on one knee. It was really probably 11 or 12 surgeries altogether. You know, it's, you know, it means after, out of all this 30 something years, you know, there's a few years I missed. You know, I was physically hurt, yes. Yeah. But
because you went did too
but
much.
But I had great doctors, you know, Dr. Hamilton, you know, the Roosevelt Hospital.
Oh yeah, but you know better than anybody whether, I mean, do you at this stage, as you approach 60,
yeah,
believe that you have done everything as a dancer that you could have done, should have done?
Probably
done.
Think
not. About the potential. Think
probably
about
not. I never dreamed I will in my 40s that or in my 30s that I will
still be dancing.
But again, I am dancing a special projects in a few months a year. You know, it is just because this material I can conquer 100%. I'm not competing with myself. I'm kind of moving forward, and but I really do not seriously know. Did I, you know, that I no, I shouldn't complain. Probably.
Join us online at charlierose.com.